Hello everybody and welcome to another edition of Random Video Thursday. And today it's going to be another Beatles book review. And it's a new Beatles book I got. The Beatles Illustrated Lyrics. It says right here, The Beatles, the most popular band the world has ever known. Many rock and roll fans would agree with that. And it has several songs in here, 178 song lyrics. Of course, the Beatles, so not all the Beatles songs, but the most popular ones. The Beatles wrote like over 200 songs. And this is some of the Beatles' most popular songs from 1963 until 1970. So like I said, it doesn't have all the Beatles songs, but some of the most popular. So it's mostly a picture book, and every page has the lyrics to some of the Beatles' most popular songs. And the great thing about the Beatles was the lyrics of the songs. The lyrics of many of the Beatles' songs were like poetry. And I'll actually read a couple of these lyrics. Let's see if we can find something interesting. Now, some of the Beatles songs have lyrics that are eccentric, but some that are, but a lot of them are like poetry. Here's Let It Be. Alright, let's read some lyrics. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. That's a great opening line. Of course, Mother Mary, Paul McCartney is, he's talking about his mother, Mary McCartney, who came to him in a dream and told him, and basically told him, Paul, let it be. That's where the name of the song came from. And the lyrics really express how Paul McCartney felt, the sadness as the Beatles were breaking up. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. The lyrics in the song are brilliant. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer. Let it be. For though they may be pardoned, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer. Let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow. Let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. Very emotional song. Let's see if we can find another one. There's a lot of great songs in here. Let's see, what else? Again, this is almost like a poetry book. So many great songs. Here's one. Here's a classic, All You Need Is Love. The lyrics in this song are like poetry. There's nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do, but you can learn how to... You can learn how to be you in time. It's easy. All you need is love. Love is all you need. Those are some of the most beautiful lyrics of many of the Beatles songs. So yeah, the Beatles Illustrated Lyrics. If you like the Beatles as much as I do, I definitely recommend getting this book. It is a definitely a great book to read. Again, this was a new book. And with that, I just have four more Beatles books left to review, and then I'm going to review other books like President books. But yeah, hope you enjoyed that video, or hope you enjoyed this video. Please remember to like the video, comment, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And I'll see you for some historical events on Monday, next Monday. And I'll see you, and next Thursday is going to be another Beatles book review. Goodbye.